Okay, just part two of my video diary for day 3. Got to the Prairie Hotel, which is an amazing hotel from the outside. Looks like it hasn't changed in 200 years. Get inside, Len's wearing his blue singlet and his cowboy hat sitting in the corner. Look like the ultimate local. Asked one of the bartenders, does he look like it fits in? Just burst out laughing. Apparently no one wears blue singlets and cowboy hats out here, so we're looking for a shop to buy some new outfits.